And it's cut off there. Neutral ice. Colburn slams it right back in. 17:40 to go in this period. And Bilalovic looked like he was ready to go behind the play. Big shot. Christensen missed the net. I've got one eye on what's going on up ice. Yeah. And then Bilalovic and Asham. They have the gloves off. So we'll see what happens here. We've already had our four tough moments. Asham leading his team in penalty minutes. Bilalovic with a free right hand to land two. But those didn't seem to bother Asham much. A long reach, certainly, from Bilalovic.
Asham's been in this league a long time because of his willingness to do just this.
Yep.
Venture where he maybe shouldn't, but he knows how to handle himself. He's a wily veteran. Distinct reach disadvantage. Ooh.
Boris just landed a couple. Now the glove is off from Asham, who just swings. Big Boris. They'll go each for 5 minutes. As soon as the linesman can break them up, but
here's the beginning of it. Asham chirping and then making sure. It's like, okay, you're not going to just chirp.
Yep.
And good for Boris Vlahovic. And this, what I liked about this, with a smaller man, easy for him to pull him forward and get him off balance. Vlahovic showed really good balance.